The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on drug use by state. Missouri ranked as having the biggest drug problem, followed by West Virginia, Michigan, the District of Columbia, New Hampshire, New Mexico, Colorado, Arkansas, Nevada, and Indiana. The study was based on 22 metrics, including illicit drug use, overdose deaths per capita, prescription drug monitoring laws, and drug treatment availability. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.